It's the new big boy rivalry of the Premier League. Liverpool and Manchester City go head-to-head at Anfield. An enormous din greets the best two sides in English football. It's the Premier League champions visiting the home of the European champions. Liverpool won that crown that Manchester City hold, but taking it from them will be an almighty task. But Liverpool have certainly started the right way. He wants to beat Stones, he's looking for Salah. Angelino's in the way. It's going to come to Fabinho with the strike! Oh my word! Fabinho! Fabulous! Absolutely stunning goal by the Brazilian! What a hit! Henderson runs away from Gundogan. Bravo, does it get there? And Liverpool score again! Sadio Mane on hand to turn home Jordan Henderson's cross. And Liverpool reap the reward of keep on going at the Manchester City goal. 3, and it could be out for Manchester City today.
How prophetic. We now know England players Raheem Sterling and Joe Gomez, having joined the national squad, continued their altercation, resulting in Sterling being left out of the team after allegedly trying to grab Gomez by the throat.
What does it feel like when you hear pundits say things like, this Liverpool side can go on and dominate for years to come?
Yeah, we won the league twice in a row. They're winning, they're leading at this moment in time, but I'm pretty sure, you know, come the end of the season, you know, our boys go away and come back again, we'll be very hurt, you know, if they do pick up the league. I'm very hurt and we'll be up and running for next season for sure.
So we should expect a reaction.
Oh, massive one, yeah.
And Liverpool are the champions. 30 years of hurt at Anfield is finally over. Liverpool win the Premier League title for the first time and lift the top flight championship in England for the 19th time. Congratulations to Jurgen Klopp and Liverpool. The wait is finally over and the celebrations can finally start.
A much talked about guard of honour. From the old, for the new Premier League champions. A mark of earned respect for the best team in the land this season. And maybe a footmark of motivation for the team they've knocked off the top. Score, and it's bounced out to Mane off the post. He wasn't quite ready for that. Moving rapidly towards the drinks break in the first half. Will it still be 0-0 when that happens? Well, there's Sterling trying to make sure it isn't, and doing well and going down, and the referee says penalty. Gomez had a hold. Here comes the captain to tuck it into the corner and make it City 1, Liverpool 0. Jesus, Foden to the right-hand side. Look at De Bruyne herring past him.
Very hurt if they do pick up the lead.
So we should expect a reaction.
Oh, massive one, yeah.
Foden uses Sterling. Sterling checks inside to score. He's tucked it away really neatly. A swift, flowing counter from Manchester City. Foden, suddenly a chance appears for him, and he's taken it. And didn't he take it so expertly well? Look at that for 1-2 of the season. And for City, it's 1-2, 3-0 against the champions. Here is Raheem Sterling. Sterling checks in again, and it's turned into his own net by Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Sterling plays a part in another Manchester City goal. De Bruyne plays a part in another Manchester City goal. The deposed champions are running riot against the team that's taken their crown.
You know, next season, I think, you know, the manager said we go out here and try to do our best, and, you know, next season starts today.